Earth is one of the most beautiful diamond-like planet in the universe. We all have heard about the end of the world, which doesn't actually exist. We heard the rumors at 2012 and at the same time at 2015, which both failed. So today we're gonna talk about why the end of the world. David Meende, who is a theorist of doomsday, convinced that between 20 to 23 September, a Nibiru planet can be seen from Earth. Now, what exactly is a Nibiru planet? Nibiru is an unseen planet located behind Neptune. It is strange that indeed that apocalypse will take place, but which failed as the clues were written on pyramids. And David's prediction was based on Bible passage, which says that the day the Lord is coming with the fierce anger and destroy the sinners within it. As Nibiru would crash the earth on September, which failed and didn't happen. On the other hand, David Meade believed that a mysterious planet X or Nibiru planet will strike the earth, which would start on October 15 with 7 years of duration, including tsunamis, earthquakes and hurricanes. Mr. David claimed that an asteroid named Wormwood, which is attached to planet X star, will hit the earth during 7 years, but the NASA directed this as an internet hoax and said Nibiru doesn't exist, so there is no collision and it is too early to say that there is so-called planet X. The another concept for the end of the world is none other than aliens. Yeah, we all have heard about the aliens. But one of the most recent news is the officers in Casper said the Brian Johnson from US was arrested for public intoxication. The Casper police said the drunk man they encountered was from year 2048. The suspect told police he wanted to warn people that aliens will arrive next year, which means 2018, and tell the people to leave the earth as soon as possible. He also claimed that he wants to talk to President too, as fast as he can. Will this incident could be true, or will find it in the future? If this doesn't happen, then the only thing that can bring end of the world is Trump versus the Kim Jong, USA versus North Korea, which can lead to a devastating effects to the earth, which we have already experienced in the World War II. There will be gun fightings, fighting planes, bombs, etc. But the main cause for the adverse effect of the environment is the nuclear weapons. Hope so this will be not happening in the future.